Good morning, students. This is your English class. Now we are studying chapter 1 in your English grammar book, that is about the topic parts of speech. In the previous videos, we have already studied in detail about noun and its classification, pronoun and its classification, adjective and its classification, verb and its classification. Today, in this video, we are going to study the classification of adverb. Okay? So, students, you know what is an adverb? An adverb is a word which usually qualifies a verb, an adjective, or another adverb. Okay? An adverb is a word which usually qualifies a verb, an adjective, or another adverb. In English grammar, there are 9 kinds of adverb. Okay? In English grammar, there are 9 kinds of adverb. So, students, let's open page number 11 in your English grammar book and let's read. There can be 9 kinds of adverb. Number 1, adverb of time. The examples are ago, before, early, late, soon, now, then, daily, already, yesterday, never, etc. Number 2, adverbs of place. The examples are here, there, in, out, above, below, inside, outside, far, near, backward, forward, etc. Number 3, adverbs of degree. The examples are very, much, too, quite, almost, little, a little, half, partly, wholly, rather, somewhat, etc. Number 4, adverbs of number or frequency. The examples are once, twice, thrice, again, always, never, seldom, sometimes, frequently, firstly, secondly, etc. Number 5, adverbs of manner. The examples are thus, so, well, ill, hard, fast, slowly, sincerely, certainly, etc. Number 6, adverbs of denial or affirmation. The examples are surely, certainly, yes, no, not, by all means, not at all, etc. Number 7, adverbs of reason. The examples are therefore, hence, consequently, etc. Number 8, interrogative adverbs. The examples are when, what, where, why, how long, how much, how many, how far, how often, etc. Number 9, relative adverbs. The examples are where, why, when, etc. So, students, you have to study in detail the kinds of adverbs.